Well, there are reports of trees down in towns and cities across the state. In Waltham, crews were dealing with heavy rain as they checked out a tree down on Bedford Street overnight. And less than a mile away, branches covered the sidewalk outside a home on Maple Street. You can see them surrounding the vehicle there. In Boston, a tree split right in half. This was on Hanson Street. The branches just missing an SUV parked on the road. Reports of fallen trees were coming in pretty fast overnight.